you to be a successful basketball player, the argument is you have to put 10,000 hours in to become an expert at something. 10,000 hours is about 10 years. Well, here's the problem with basketball. You have to put 10,000 hours into shooting, 10,000 hours into dribbling, 10,000 hours into passing. That's a lot of hours, right? So what we try and do is we try and combine everything. We try to bring it all together all at once. So as we go through this, you'll combine ball handling and shooting and catching and ball pickup and all these skills all at once. Take some time to get there. That's what we're trying to build here.